kicks it. They cycle it to Backstrom. Topside, Dylan. Vrana covering in point position. His long run to deflect it to the glass.
Man, three blocks in this shift alone. Up close to 15 now for the Rangers in block shots.
Jacob Vrana stepping in. Long range wrister trickles wide of the cage. Backstrom serves it to Carlson. John will funnel it back to Backstrom. Nicholas on the curl and drag. Fire as he slings that one wide of the goal. Carlson, Dylan around the horn. Backstrom again. Great possession for Washington. Carlson steps in and fires. That's blocked by Blackwell. Wilson twists one to the cage. Backhand score! John Carlson!
Wow, that was you knew that was coming.
Blackwell out there, 207. Howden out there, 207. And the defenseman, Smith, also 2+. And Chibanejad's last shift was over $1.52, Joe. So they've had the Rangers hemmed in for an extended time. But this is just fatigue. And John Carlson able to wade in there and just quickly backhand it through Trouba and past the right pad of Kincaid. A hard-working, hustling goal for the Caps. Carlson's got his 7th goal of the season to tie it up.
Thank heavens for quick-release backhand goals in the last 2 games. Ovechkin's game winner was a quick stick backhand. Carlson tying things up at 5:55. Nick Dowd in hot pursuit of Lindgren takes him to the dasher rather rudely. Play it on top for Orlov. Dmitry Orlov, midpoint, fires. Knocked aside by the blocker of Kincaid.
If you're generally blocking a lot of shots, you're spending too much zone time in your own zone, Joe, and it pays off for the Capitals with extended offensive zone.
Haglund's slapper, that was blunted. Hathaway tracks down the rebound, looks to Dowd. The feed inside, snared by Zibanejad. He and Buchnevich go the other way, 2 against 3.